want you out. You're not my enemy. Chen is. Take it all back.
Well, if we're being honest, I was upset about losing Nia, but I take blame for that. I was more upset about losing you. We used to be good friends.
The best, right? We should have been honest with each other instead of bottling this up.
Agreed. But how are we supposed to stop fighting? We can't both win.
Well, maybe we can draw it out till they call it a tie. Quick, attack me, but not hard.
What is this? Patty cake? I'm bored. Release the Condrag!
Do you truly think you have a chance against me?
Even if I did not, I would oppose you to my last breath. My father used to tell stories about you around the campfire. About your viciousness. I grew up afraid of you, but then I realized that all his stories end the same way. With your defeat.
Fool. Your father never won. All he did was maintain the balance by dividing the island in two. The only delay the inevitable. But now the end is upon you. No more delays. No more balance.
No! So long as I live, I will forever oppose you.
Why, you must be the first to fall.
Ocean, like the naiad, a foolish sacrifice. for it will gain you nothing! You cannot hope to defeat me and Wojira!
Worry about yourself, Gramps! Even you can't take on all three of us!
Let's find out.
Other. We fight as one!
The ninja!
Hold the line! Charge! Hold the line! Hold!
Trapdoor? That's my signature move! Destroy them!
No!
to promise me, Cole, that you will always stand up to those who are cruel and unjust. Always.
Always.
It was her.
What?
It wasn't the blades.
I told you that!
It was her.
Yeah, your mother was.
Maybe not, but I am her son. And I made her a promise to stand up to tyrants like you, always!
What are you doing? What is this? Stop! I command you, stop!